Can writing a book give fulfillment, joy, and be of service to others? Let me share my experiences in last 12 months. The last section of the book took maximum time to complete because I was seeking answer to the true meaning of sales. Finally, I got my answer in Vipassana meditation. Serve with authenticity, love, expertise, and smile. And I was able to complete the manuscript. I was inspired by Robin Sharma and Tim Ferriss and decided to launch a book trailer. It took 5 months to create a 81-second book trailer. The output and the audience response was very encouraging and made all the hard work worth it. On 14 July 2019, I was going on a morning walk and suddenly I got a courier at 6:50 a.m. I opened the courier and I found the first copy of the book within it. It was sent by CNBC TV 18 and I was overjoyed, specifically because it was my birthday and I could not have asked for a better birthday gift than receiving the book. I was really positively surprised and overwhelmed when I received an email from CNBC TV 18 that the book has become number one in business self-help section. This happened just few days after the release. Joy increases immensely when we don't expect something and yet something positive manifests. A book is written for its readers, and their response and adoption is the most critical element. Getting 100 plus Amazon reviews in 5 months has been a rewarding and humbling experience. And for that, I'm extremely grateful to my readers. Thank you. While I was aware of readers' reviews on Amazon, readers' reactions on LinkedIn was something very new. It also connected a large community who was eager to harness sales as a life skill. Sometimes, a small WhatsApp message can be an element of surprise and joy. That's what I felt when a friend noticed my book in the bestseller list in Crossword Mumbai and he WhatsApped me. Seeing the book available at various airports was a dream come true. Meeting book enthusiasts during book airport signings was a memorable experience. Thanks to Relay, WH Smith and CNBC TV 18 for making it happen. My book is dedicated to my parents, so I really wanted to do a book launch when they visited Bangalore. During the book launch, one of the chief guests told me, "Amit, your parents are getting very emotional." And I could also see emotions of pride, emotions of joy, emotions of satisfaction on their faces. And that moment is something which I will always remember and cherish forever. We were going to Ladakh for a family vacation. At Bangalore airport, my family went to Relay bookstore and they found the book in the first aisle. Seeing joy in their faces after seeing the book, they were so enthusiastic, taking photographs, and seeing them, two things came to my mind. First, I must admit, I was a bit uncomfortable. And second, a lot of joy seeing their happiness. It has been a fulfilling and enriching experience to serve a large community in form of workshops, webinars, masterclasses, keynotes, and discussions. My heartfelt gratitude to NASSCOM, I'm Kojikode, Your Story, Inside IIM, Lead Strategist, Gatha Story,
and many others for providing a platform for sharing learnings and experiences.
As I reflect on few of the many experiences that I have shared with you, I can say that writing a book gives fulfillment, joy, and is of service to others. And most importantly, the journey continues.